70, somebody gave me a copy of Back Porch Bluegrass by the Dillards, and I never really recovered. So I went and bought myself a mandolin in this strange little town. Not this one, but this one. And we used it.